Yeah. And one is called me.
Chop, chop. away from the nature, because we all connected to the nature, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Everything would exist.
It's where we come from.
I had many questions, like, I do believe like the life is not in the sky, it's where we walk it came from the earth, some energies, water came out from water.
Yeah.
Came out from water, we came outside. Maybe in water is still more life. God knows. But evolution in general, it's interesting. But in my opinion, each
human
is different.
It's good having a
So obviously wash your hands on these ones, but if you do sting yourself, you can go and get your plant to rub on. Literally all of this, like completely free of you. I'm going to go and get you all grill, Barry.
This is hard.
So you have to do this.
Green in front of our house, so I'm supposed to put something in the middle.
You're making spaghetti.
It's the good work to get on the right hand.
Let me know what I can find.
You see the yellow thing?
So are you
basically
all vegetarian?
No, there's only like two vegetarians.
Yeah.
Oh, the way you
talk
about
it. I am. I'm vegetarian. So no good stuff here yet. Emma, the farmyard farmer, you know, she has there's something there all around. Yeah, she has her own flock that she eats. Moving to the country soon, so it's going to be a bit more common when she lives there now.
Did you grow up on a farm or something?
No, I grew up in not London city, but I grew up in a city.
How did you
get
into like
this? I started volunteering. Well, I used to work in stables when I was a teenager, so
okay.
I used to work with horses.
Okay.
But then I stopped doing that for like, what would I have been? Yeah, like 15 years.
Yeah.
And then I started volunteering here about 7 years ago,
okay.
And then a couple of years ago got asked to work here as a site manager. So literally completely changed career. And then
what were you doing before?
Just an actor before.
Oh my god.
So I was doing the job that was doing. Well, on the surface looks more glamorous than this, but you meet more animals.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Oh wow, it's theoretical.
Yeah, well, birds are not real animals.
Hi, boy.
Yeah, if you want to eat sometimes, like.
What are the donkeys' names?
So, it's Derek is the brown one. Bailey, like the herb, Bailey. They use the grey one, and then we've got Gilbert there.
Oh, he's cute.
And Sullivan, yeah.
Yeah,
another one. Okay.
I'd be like, what are you doing?
Yeah, so break all up the... Anyone who can't break something, seem to have like goats and a train behind it.
Hello!
Hey! No, I'll keep it. No, don't blow it. Don't blow it.
That depends what they study, what they study.
Thank you.
He's been there for like 8 years.
That's got a pretty little hair. I wish to be goat. Will you give me birth? Can I be your goat? If you have children, I'll be your child. Give me name Alan, okay? I like name Alan. I don't like Agnieszka name, okay? You know which is the prettiest name? The prettiest name is Malvina. The one is coming. See, here. Yes. This is mommy sheep.
I can see some babies. Hi, baby. A small one. Come on. Let's go to the cow.
Do they have cow?
Cows are animals.
The baby is coming.
The baby is coming. What baby? What baby? I'm going to eat it. That's not a baby sheep. But were you touching its horns? That might be not very pleasant. Are you? Make them like. Excuse me, Mario, I want to give it a little clover. Would you like some clover?
Do you like clover? What do you want?
No, I just want to pet them.
Yeah.
Where's the little one? Where? Where's the little one?
The white one is daddy?
Yeah, a white one, not be daddy. But they don't like this.